Ah, Freeman. I see you are in this mess, too.